Thank you, Jazz. Honolulu police officers issued about 2,700 citations for violations regarding to that emergency order. This was the first weekend of solo outdoor activities allowed under the city's amended emergency orders. HPD says that's about the same amount of citations handed out last weekend during the three-day Labor Day holiday weekend.